Number 5.
Sweet spot, I'm feeling good. The sun is shining, I knew it would. The world's a playground, I'm in the clouds. Let me show you what it's all about. Check it out.
Number 4.
Introducing next generation Galaxy Watch Active. Most watches just capture data, but we've devised a watch that doesn't just collect information, it's smart enough to interpret it. We developed sophisticated motion sensors that scrutinize your movements. So, like a personal trainer, Watch advises you how to improve your performance and reach your goals. Watch ingeniously detects when you're active and when you're not. We designed it to keep track of your stress levels, so you can reset whenever you need to. And it's configured to combine seamlessly with the Samsung Health app, so you can manage your fitness, look after your well-being, and even monitor the REM quality of your sleep. In a truly revolutionary move, we've introduced wireless PowerShare, which will charge your watch right from the Galaxy S10. All you have to do is choose a strap, pick a face, and let Watch Active go to work. Next generation Galaxy Watch Active, the smartwatch that gives you smart advice.
Number 3. Number 2.
Of battery life, you are always ready to explore Huawei Watch GT.
Number 1.
Featuring storage for up to 500 songs, built-in GPS, and more than 15 preloaded activities and Garmin Pay, Vivo Active 3 Music is the smartwatch for your everyday life. In this video, we'll introduce you to your new smartwatch and show you how to start using it. When you first take Vivo Active 3 Music out of the box, give it a charge. Just plug the included charging cable into the port at the back of the device. Then plug the other end into any USB port. After it's charged, you can complete the easy setup process. It will walk you through how to get your smartwatch up and running and paired with your phone. Now, let's take a look at your watch. This is the home screen. You'll notice a button on the side of the watch face. You can press and hold the button to view the controls menu. The controls menu contains shortcuts that let you do things like turn on Do Not Disturb mode and access your Garmin Pay wallet or music controls. You can swipe up or down to scroll through the widgets, including the music controls. You can also see at-a-glance summaries of your daily activity, smart notifications, heart rate, and more. To start an activity, press the button from your home screen. If this is the first time you're accessing this menu, you'll be prompted to choose your favorite activities. Scroll through the available activities and select one by tapping on the screen. GPS will turn on automatically if you selected an outdoor activity. Go outside and wait for the device to locate satellites. When it does, you can press the button again to start the timer. At the end of your activity, press the button to stop the timer. When you're done with your activity, select Done on screen. Then either save and review your activity or discard it. Thanks for watching. To learn more about using VivoActive 3 Music, like downloading your music, watch the other videos in this series.